Hi, I'm Cristina, and I'm a pharmacy student at Newcastle University. For me, 18 years seems like a long time ago because I'm a mature student, but I think about a lot of things that I would say to my 18-year-old self. When I was 18, I used to worry a lot about maths and chemistry and biology. Those subjects really scare me. And the reality is that if you really like something and you're passionate about it, and you put your mind to it, you can do anything. I learned that later in life. And now that I think about it, like now I'm doing my second year in pharmacy and I love it. So if you put your mind to it, anything is possible. Another thing that I would tell myself when I was 18 years old is to listen to yourself, because you're gonna have a lot of people telling you what you should be doing or what's expected of you, but really, like, you should be listening to like yourself. Why do you want to do that program? Where do you see yourself in 5 years? What type of job would you like to work on if you do such a degree? Those are the type of things that you should be thinking about. I know that like it might seem like a long time to finish a degree, but like that time passes and you want to make sure that like what you're doing really makes you happy. So listen to your heart, listen to your mind, research a lot because you're getting into like a big commitment. It can be scary, but it can be amazing. And I think that it's really good to listen to yourself and to listen to what you want to do. So as I said before, really think about those questions because those questions will help you decide what is it that you want to do and what program is the right one for you. And one final piece of advice that I would say to my 18-year-old self, rejection is not necessarily a bad thing. Yes, it is horrible to be rejected from a job or be rejected from a uni or a program that you really had your mind and your heart set up on, but that's not the end of the world. Like, if you really want to pursue something and they said no, then try through another way. Keep trying and you will get there. Persevering is key. And when we get this rejection, which is not really a rejection, I've been told that rejection is redirection. So just think of it as a learning experience. You will learn so much from those type of experiences. And it will open other doors that you have never considered before. And hopefully that will all help to make you an incredible person. So I hope that all of this helps. Thank you.